queue is taking an awkwardly long time anyway. I'm mic now. Random videos are playing through my fucking phone. What is going on?
These long queues, what the
I
heck?
know, right? Like, what the fuck? It's
What's
shit.
going on?
Three minutes.
Going on four.
Skyrim on forest grown 180 gram vinyl. Interesting.
Wasn't that the one we saw at PlayStation Experience or no?
It wasn't out yet.
Ah, okay.
Oh yeah, it was a pre-order. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It basically looks like the print you got in terms of like the album art.
Oh,
Yeah.
okay.
Okay.
Still cool though.
But they should release a vinyl soundtrack pop queue.
Oh, finally. Jesus Christ.
Finally, Jesus. Ryan
that was
Jesus.
Insane. Deck.
Select your hero.
What's up, guys?
Evan?
team.
Excuse me.
Greetings. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Diva on top, top, top.
Diva and Ryan is their tanks.
Yeah. I can't even orb. Oh my god, I got pooped into the Ryan. Okay, though, I'm Moira's now.
Winston.
I'm on, Mercy. Mercy. Where's the Bastion?
Chase her behind.
Oh, Jesus. Dude, this Ryan is just swinging away.
Winston's AFK.
Fuck.
We just left voice channel too. He just DC'd.
I'm back in the game.
Hopefully the game ends. Oh no, he's back. Okay, cool.
I think we need like a Zarya or something, dude. Oh, Bastion, dude.
Yeah, well.
Mercy is almost down. Mercy is almost down. Again? Jesus Christ, dude. Where's Bastion? Bastion is down.
He wiped us already though.
Oh jeez.
Madison's on top again.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is charging.
Get on though, if we're not. Jesus Christ, dude. Jay, where are you? I can't, dude, I got pinned.
Chase right behind the mega, like, pop back.
Tracer's still around, watch out.
I know.
Oh yeah. I was like, why is my accuracy so low? And then I remembered that shooting grind shields brings it down right now. Oh wow, that Hanzo. That's it.
Who's over there?
Yeah, he's contesting like a beast. Tracer.
You contest like a
beast. I'm gonna die though.
My ultimate is charging.
Dance, Lucio, dance.
Can you gotta get y'all? Oh shit. Those almost down. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Come on, Zarya. On the way, on the way, on the way.
Thank you.
Stick together for heals.
Please,
please.
Stick together. Dude, this tracer is on me. This tracer is on me. I can't. And I'm pin.
He's on me.
Oh god.
Fire at will. Double top.
I'm not sure if our Winston was throwing or not.
I'm not sure either. He like mained Mercy this season, but he plays Lucio. Didn't really do that good of a job with Lucio.
Kinda just sat there with a speed boost on the whole game.
Yeah. Like, it was pretty bad. And I only did 7,000 dealing with 10 deaths, so...
I only lost bronze or... near the end of that game, when he finally used his down barrier, and I only had 1,500 healing.
Oh, wow.
I only lost like 22 from that, but that still like sucked.
Yeah, that did. That was terrible. Ready?
Yeah. I'm good, like, from now on. I just should have went Zarya in the beginning.
That guy locked Winston.
I know.
Like he was gonna do something cool.
That Bastion came out of nowhere. He's like a... How does he have 538 hours of Lucio?
Holy shit, really?
Yeah.
But he's been like maining Mercy this season, but he like didn't do anything as Lucio.
It's only this season where he's played a lot of Mercy.
Yeah.
Dude, he sinks a lot of SR. A lot of SR, holy shit. Season 4, he sunk 1,000.
Maybe he throws at the end of the season.
There's like, what, 12 days?
Yeah, season 5, he sunk 500. Last season, he sunk 500 as well. 400. Mike is not coming on.
He hit me up and said, "How's comp?" And called me during that game, but. Mike said it'll be on in 5, so.
So stop queue.
If you guys want.
Sure. Wait.
He's probably not gonna be 5 minutes though. Well, we can do a quick play. I think my Smurf's now officially higher than my main after that loss.
Dang.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, this is why we sh that we this is why we didn't switch during those placements. During the main, yeah. That Ryan kept pinning everyone.
Traveling to Dorado.
The enemy approaches.
Oh, fuck that hog up, son. Are y'all gonna cry if I play Hanzo in the next comp camp? Maybe.
Maybe.
What if I just like absolutely fucking crush it right now in this quick play though? Which the funny thing though is I really have been. I've been killing it with Hanzo, dude. I've been getting like 20 plus critical hits a game.